Do you know anyone who is raised from the dead? Have you heard of Lazarus, the friend of Jesus Christ? He lived in Bethany in the time of Jesus' incarnation. Lazarus became sick and died at the age of 30. But Jesus raised Lazarus back to life 4 days after his death. Lazarus went on to live many more years and became the bishop of Kition in Cyprus, until he died for a second time and was buried here in this place. This remarkable story is not a myth or a legend, but documented history.